Do dragons fight on the altar of the sky? Although it might appear that way, these dragons are illusions made of thin gas and dust. The recent star formation itself was likely triggered by winds and supernova explosions from previous generations of massive stars that swept up and compressed the molecular gas. This impressively detailed image spans over 2 degrees, 4 full moons, corresponding to over 150 light-years at the estimated distance of NGC 6188.